morning already. Hey, let's get some work done.
I wonder what jobs Mr. Hamilton has for us today.
Alright, locomotives, here are your jobs. Super train fan, race 8 and 4s, I need you 3 to take a freight train to Harrisburg, Pennsylvania.
Yes, sir. We'll get that done in no time.
Yes, what Boris and Gray you say said.
That's what I would like to hear from you engines. Anyways, Lillian and Marie, I need you two to collect the Springfield Limited at Springfield Junction and take it to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Oh boy, I love pulling the Springfield Limited.
We'll get that done right away.
Benjamin and Melvin, I need you two to take an intermodal train to Cheyenne, Wyoming. Intermodal to Cheyenne? Cool! I can't wait to see all of UP steam locomotives when I get there. We'll get that done right away.
We'll get that done in no time.
And Larry, I need you to collect a freight train and take it to Industrial Wasteland. Grant and that Redding Camelback will sort out your train.
Oh, come on. I was in the middle of trying to stall them. Can you have Benjamin or Nicholas do it instead?
Larry, I do not want to hear any of your arguments. I'm in charge of this railroad, so you'll be doing your job whether you like it or not. Besides, Benjamin and Nicholas are doing other jobs.
Fine, but at least I could escape from those losers.
Larry was almost ready to depart, but he had to wait on Grant and the Redding Camelback to add his last cars to the train.
Aria, can you see that I'm a busy engine?
Be patient, Fatty. We have to couple up the rest of your train.
So, Grant and the Redding Camelback coupled up the last cars to Larry's train. Larry left Springfield Yard with his train bound for Industrial Wasteland. Sorry, Larry, but Lily and Marie are expected to pass by with the Springfield Limited at any minute now.
G. stupid Lily, stupid Marie. They maybe wait for them to pass by.